How to disconnect tweets from Instagram. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Now open your tweets app. Here we go. You will land to the home page. At the bottom, you'll find different icons. Head towards the profile icon given at the bottom right corner. After you land to your profile, at the top right corner, you can find two bars. Tap on it. Over here, you will find different settings option. Once you have connected your Instagram account to the Threads, you cannot disconnect it. But what you can do is log out or deactivate your Threads account. If you want to log out, you can tap on the option of log out. Or else you can deactivate your Threads account. For that, head towards this option of account, open it. Now over here, you can find this option of deactivate profile. Open that option. Are you sure you want to deactivate your Threads profile? Deactivating your profile is temporary. Your profile, Threads replies and likes will be hidden until you reactivate by logging back in. Deactivating your Threads account will not affect Instagram account, so tap on the option of deactivate Threads profile. Tap on deactivate. With that, your Threads profile has been deactivated, but you can log in back to your Threads profile anytime by tapping on this option of login. So this was all for this video. This is the only way right now to disconnect Threads from your Instagram. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.